Warning, product containment systems violated. All personnel evacuate immediately.
It seems the containment alarm has been triggered. This door is using a dual custody lock system.
Looks like I have to keep you alive a little longer, huh?
There it is. One moment while I power it up.
Don't take all day.
As I suspected, the radio isn't functional this far down. We are still missing a key. We'll need both to open this door.
Warning, product containment systems violated. All personnel evacuate immediately.
It seems the containment alarm has been triggered. This door is using a dual custody lock system.
Looks like I have to keep you alive a little longer.
There it is. One moment while I power it up.
Don't take all day.
As I suspected, the radio isn't functional this far down. That's got it. Let's go.
Ugh! Oh! The Black Hands Regenesis Project is based upon my research. They're utilizing Tiberium as a mutagen to incite forced genetic acceleration.
English, Doc.
Dr. Petrova is attempting to create genetically enhanced super soldiers.
We can't let that happen.
General, has there been any word about my daughter?
I'm afraid not. We've turned the Nod Science Facility inside out. There's no trace of her.
Petrova's got her. Probably took her to Kane.
For once, we're one step ahead of you. GDI is launching a massive assault on Kane's temple as we speak.
I'll find her, Doc.
We've arranged for an ion cannon to be at your disposal. A strike on Kane's front door should get his attention.
Time to rock and roll.
Havoc, we've started the initial assault on the Nod base. The mammoth ahead of you is guarding the insertion point. Keep it alive.
That's all I get for backup? One little tank?
Keep it alive and I'll have the driver give you the keys. How's that? I'm picking up a SAM site. Can you see it?
I've got it in my sights.
If you destroy that hand of Nod, it should...
Yeah, I know this drill.
Easy work for you, Havoc.
SAM site.
We can't get armor through the southeastern base gate until it's open. See what you can do about unlocking it. A SAM site. Can you see it?
I've got it in my sights.
If you destroy that hand of Nod, it should...
Yeah, I know this drill.
Easy work for you, Havoc.
SAM site destroyed.
Get armor through the southeastern base gate until it's open. See what you can do about unlocking it.
Enemy structure destroyed.
You hear that?
Destroyed.
reinforcements.
Enemy structure destroyed.
Functional Nod Tiberian refinery located just ahead. Destroying it will slow down Nod production for this facility.
One thing I like about this place, lots of stuff to
blow up. Enemy structure destroyed.
That destroyed enough for you?
That's enough, Havoc. Good work. Nod Tiberian refinery located just ahead. Destroying it will slow down Nod production for this facility.
One thing I like about this place, lots of stuff to blow up.
Enemy structure destroyed.
That destroyed enough for you?
That's enough, Havoc. Good work. Functional Nod Tiberian refinery. Destroying it will slow down Nod production for this facility.
One thing I like about this place, lots of stuff to blow up. That destroyed enough for you?
That's enough, Havoc. It's a good work.
Oh. Right!
Oh!
like the gate is down. Nice work. We should be able to get vehicles through it now.
Like I don't have enough to deal with here.
Destroyed.
Escape Havoc.
Will you take a look at this? I don't think this is a non-vehicle.
This door requires level 3 security clearance.
We've got another gate situation in the northwestern sector. I'll highlight its location on the radar. Havoc, take out that construction yard and the power plant repairs should cease. Havoc, take out that construction yard and the power plant repairs should cease.
Things to destroy. I'm taking down these Tiberium.
Be careful. Hitting their resources will definitely make Nod scramble their remaining forces.
Sam site destroyed.
Taking out the master control terminal is the best way to eliminate the construction yard.
Think I got that one by now, Locke.